Good Wednesday morning to you. An ugly start to the day on Wall Street. Economic data coming out today, and it was all relatively weak. Retail sales down, factory orders soft, a hint of deflation in the producer price index, all that leading to a big drop right off the opening bell, and the feeling is that perhaps a lot of hedge funds were engaging in some forced selling where they're levered up and they just have to sell some stuff, and that's what happens. And that's when it gets ugly. The Dow was down 350 points right off the opening bell and then began to recover. Currently, as we look at the real-time numbers about a half hour into the trading day, the market is still down about 190 points, but far better than it was just 20 minutes ago. This is also Manage Your Money Week, where we're trying to give one specific actionable tip every day. Your 401k statements, probably arriving in the next week or two for the third quarter of the year. Take a look at it. Is the allocation still correct? Call a friend who knows money or mutual funds and ask a few questions. Make sure you've got it right, especially if you haven't done anything with your 401k allocation in 5 or 10 years in some cases. Also, if this is a year where perhaps you didn't work quite as much or for whatever reason your marginal tax rate is lower than it ordinarily would be, is this the year you should consider a Roth conversion? In that case, you would pay a tax in a lower tax year this year to have tax-free income coming out in years to come. So that is something that should be looked at as we get closer to the end of the year. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA 3 money expert Kelly Brothers.